science. So right now it's global. But just to bring it down quickly, just to tell some people, give some people some message that this is a new year. You know, the Bible says an end of hostility and harmony for you. It says, can two walk together except they be agreed? Can two walk together except they be agreed? You know, anybody you don't want to stay in contact with, don't stay in contact with them. You know, it's like, let me use Facebook for instance. A lot of people add you on Facebook, but they have no plans to be in contact with you. I don't do it, you know. I don't send friend requests. I mean, I have on my Facebook page there, I have over 300 friends at the moment. I only send 4 or 5 friend requests, and I do it intentionally. So this is just a message. This is a new year, man. If you don't want to stay in contact with anybody, trust me, man. You just have to mind not sending them a friend request. So before you send me the next friend request, please, because I have a lot of friend requests that I haven't dealt with at the moment. Before you send me the next one, please think about it properly before you send me a friend request. And God bless you. Shalom from Slovakia.